Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to another episode of IoT with Dusun. My name is Jake. In recent years, we're facing some challenges in the IoT industry. So in this episode, I'll walk you through these challenges one by one and let you know what Room Banker can do in response to these challenges. Now, without further ado, let's get started. Number one, compatibility and interoperability of different IoT systems. With numerous vendors, OEMs, and service providers, it becomes really difficult to maintain interoperability between different IoT systems. Simply put, there are too many platforms and systems nowadays. So it's kind of hard for them to coexist and be compatible with each other. Number two, integration between platforms and devices. You know, lack of proper integration could lead to abnormality in functions and bad efficiency to deliver values to our customers. As a result of that, it could be really challenging to integrate devices to platforms. Here comes number three, it's connectivity. Connectivity forms one piece of the puzzle in the complex world of the IoT ecosystem. At present, there are many wireless protocols standards in the Internet of Things, including Bluetooth, Zigbee, Z-Wave, LoRa, Sub-G, etc. Different sensors have different protocols, and it will be more difficult to connect all devices together. At Room Banker, we aim to become a core hardware provider of IoT solutions and products. In order to achieve this, we are dedicating ourselves to a few things to help our customers. Firstly, we help customers connect new terminals with new devices. Secondly, we help them connect to the platforms. Thirdly, we help them quickly dock a complete set of equipment used in the industry. Fourthly, if it's needed, we help our customer purchase the required equipment. Last but not least, we ensure that our products obtain relevant wireless certifications. Now let's get into the next part. Here is a table demonstrating Room Banker's values as a company. As you can see here, we have served a lot of clients in different application scenarios like retail, healthcare, elderly care, smart buildings, and so on. To be more specific, we help them integrate devices to either a platform, an app, or public platforms like Microsoft Azure, Tuya, AWS, and etc. Here we also have some systems. We are pretty familiar with these systems and we know how to connect them with our smart gateways. Last, we have IoT application scenarios of different equipment, and you can find all the detailed information in users' manuals. All right, these are some successful cases of ours. If you are interested in knowing more, please let us know. Hey, here comes a big one. That's really a long list, isn't it? It's a docking list for the devices. As you can see, here are some brands, some protocols, and different devices. In a word, our products are multi-platform supported, multi-system supported, multi-IoT application supported, multi-device integrated, multi-protocol supported, and multi-certificate supported. All right, that's it for today's video. If you want to download these tables I just mentioned, you can message us. Also, please don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you guys next time.